80 players and all out at Rudy Hill Juniors. So make sure you do give them a big round of applause as they move past you, folks. This is our junior march off. So you can see the Oakley Juniors there also. Ex-Wallabies including Barry Stumbles, also Gary Gainsforth. Bruce Battishall there also. And there's the kids you can see there of the Linfield Juniors. East Gardens there also, the green, gold and black, the young club trying to attract players from predominantly a rugby league area in recent years. Around South Sydney, the East Gardens Juniors, they have 150 players, that's also growing fairly rapidly also. And the Harbert Harlequin Juniors there, the maroon, the blue, the white and the gold quarters, has grown from only fielding one team back in 2001 to 21 teams in 2006. And they've had some great help from Scotty Goulet, who is now in his fifth year of coaching at the club. The red, white and blue is the Redfield Juniors. Daniel Manu is the patron and one of the coaches of that club, 180 players. And a number of those players here tonight, around about 30 of them joining us. And the Canterbury Junior Rugby Union Club. Now they're out here in numbers and having a ball at Aussie Stadium tonight also. And Dave, our super punters here as well tonight. Of course, your man on the inside and of the scoreboard, in fact, the ground right throughout the season. And Dave, great stuff, mate. You're all the kids here at the moment. I know we're going to talk more about the Waratahs shortly, but 30 clubs here tonight.
Bring the kids in, let them go for a bit of a run. I think we should actually have a bit of a match-up with them, see which ones really can get in there and dig hard. But go for it, kids. You love your rugby.
And there's more clubs coming up. Who's this? Here, get that sign worked out, guys. Got to be able to see for the camera here. Oh, it's the Cougars, the Collaroy Cougars. Plenty of them here tonight. Where are you going, young fella?
Good.
You sound really loud. Just yell into this and it sounds really good.
Hi.
Hi, that was good. Nice projection. That's what I like in a kid. Good projection from the voice.
Oh, that one works. This one doesn't. Oh, gosh, I'm really excited. I wasn't ready for this. You know, I left all my kids at home.
It's magnificent stuff. As there's so many clubs right throughout New South Wales. And we might just pick up these West Junior kids behind us as well at the moment, the West Junior Rugby Club in the black and white. And they're looking magnificent tonight, the West Juniors, and I can try and tell you a bit of information about them too. There's more to come, folks. There's a bit of a gap behind there at the moment. But the black and white, the West Juniors, and a bit of a gap here, but looks like Ride, is it?
Always good to have a break here. We've got Ride in now, which is excellent. I was in Ride only a few days ago. They've got some really good young players coming through. I'm looking forward to watching these guys take the field. G'day all. Big cheer, big wave. What position do we play?
I play prop.
Your prop and your name?
Arne Rogers.
Arne Rogers. I think that's a name we're going to see in the future.
Absolutely, I can tell you the Ride Club too. It's the largest mini club in the Eastwood District. Now, 2005, the under 9 team were the undefeated champions from those young fellas we just saw. In fact, I think he was the prop in the under 19s, that young fella you were just chatting
he
to.
He looks almost big enough to be an under 19 year old. This would have to be the smallest team, and look at them, they're great.
Now, I think you'll find as they come through again, there's the Bays Rugby Club. Yes, it's Bays coming up here at the moment in the yellow and green jumpers.
A few budding Waratahs floating around in there. Having a good time. What position do we play?
Halfback.
Halfback. And your name?
Charlie.
Excellent work, Charlie.
Oh, Charlie, just one of 170 players at the Bays Juniors clubs. And have a look at this. Looks like the Newport boys, is it?
Newport.
It's the Newport Juniors.
Are you Newport?
We're going to have a chat to this bloke here. What position are you, mate?
Lock.
Do you love your rugby?
Yeah.
Do you love it out at Newport?
Yeah.
So they play it well out there. It's a good brand of rugby.
Now tell us, what with the Newport club?
I'm the coordinator of the 12.
You're coordinator of the 12. You're doing a great job. Keep it up. Love it.
Rockdale, 120 kids playing out that way. They're celebrating their 50th anniversary in 2006, the Rockdale kids. And they're having a bit of success out there last year as well, which is great to hear. And the Killara West Pymble Juniors here, Dave.
G'day, Killara West Pymble. Hi, what's your name, mate?
Longford.
And what do you play?
I play wing.
We'll see you running out there soon, buddy.
Nice stuff. Now, 80 players in all in the last 2 years. This club has grown from 20 to over 80 players, and they've had two end-of-season trips to Europe and New Zealand. Not bad for an under-8.
For an under-8 team, they're going off. Lane Coe. I like their work. Oldest club in the Gordon District and the only club with a tunnel. I'm impressed with it.
Magnificent. 200 players they've got out there now.
All right. Well, they need them for that tunnel. And here's Hornsby. Hello, Hornsby. How are you?
Well, some big lads here, and they're a fairly new junior club, building up slowly.
I think that last two, they're from the under-5s.
They're big lads, aren't they?
Big out there. They're breeding big in Hornsby.
They have a well-established senior club out there, and they have 50 juniors playing now also.
Sylvania. G'day there, you're an eager player. What's your name?
Josh.
Josh, and what position do you play?
Second rower.
Excellent, keep up the good work.
Oh, great stuff there. So give them a big round of applause, folks. Almost 30 clubs from around the Sydney and surrounding districts here tonight, and they're making their way around Aussie Stadium. A magnificent night ahead of week 8 of the Super 14. So no matter where you're from in Sydney, just support all these kids having their moment. I was going to say in the sun, but I guess in the moonlight out at Aussie Stadium.
It's a perfect night for rugby, if you ask me. I'm looking forward to tonight's match.
Full preview coming up shortly with Dave, who's been inside the sheds all week, just sniffing around, basically.
Yeah, it's not a job you want.
I got a little bit of 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 a